What's the expository essay?
It is a piece of written work that aims to define and investigate a topic for the reader.
How many types are there? 5? 1. Descriptive essay. Ask to describe something.
2. Process essay. How to assignment to train the reader into learning process. 3.
Comparison essay. Analyze any two subjects, show how similar and different.
4. Cause and effect essay. Why and how things happen and what happens as a result.
5. Problem and solution essay. Have problems and look forward for a solution.
Once upon a time, there was a writer named Silencer. The talented writer created many amazing stories, but his gift was limited. He couldn't write an expository essay, so he needed to receive the skill from the expository boss by doing the way, learning how to write, including 6 parts, and pass the final test. And this man is Silencer. He followed the GPS until he met the first ferry. Yeah, ferry.
Morning.
Give you
important part of
skills, identify
topics, choose
an area that you are interested in. What
are you interested in? Well, I don't know. I'm interested in many things, such as computers, technology, or Facebook, Twitter, like that.
Okay, so what you are interested
in? I think it's about Facebook.
You already have your topic, right? Then you need to define your topics into 1 introduction, 2 what if, 3 conclusion.
After that, he worked to get the second skill from the second ferry.
Hi guys, welcome to Family Library. I will give you a second skill. And what are you looking for?
Oh, I'm looking for the information.
Well, friend, I see. I think I have a lot of information about Facebook. Wait a minute. Well, no problem.
Then the third part.
Do you think all of your data is correct?
Yeah, I'm credulous people. I believe in everything. Even the elephant can fly.
No, you can't be like that. You should check your information with the recent events.
Okay, thanks.
Then he walked to the fourth part, winner organization.
Hello, welcome to winner organization. I will give you the skills, the scope, and organize ideas. Sorting details into beginning, middle, and
yeah, you need to use your data as supporting detail to expand its part.
This is example essay to show you how to use the example and explain. Okay, it's highlighting is their introduction. You can see Facebook is the most popular social networking of all the time. And then example is after the hashtag. Facebook is the free and it's one of the best. And then you can see this is the body. If it is the best medium to share your feeling and thought with others. And then, for example, hashtag after hashtag. And then another, this is statement, disadvantage. And then another one, disadvantage. It will have the supporting detail as the example. You can see, this example show the example of the supporting detail after the hashtag. And then highlighting now is the conclusion. Is the writer walk and he get lost. Luckily,
I was out explosively with him.
Why do you want to meet?
To receive the explosively skill.
Oh, I see. But I think you need to know some kind of explosively That's it. Lucky for you now, I have some example. This new paper. This is insightful media. I think you should read them. Okay, bye.
Wait!
I don't need money.
No, I'm going to ask you guys the boss.
Oh, sorry. Walk this way, then turn right. You will see the senior.
Okay, thanks again.
Bye.
Okay, come to look, essay in BBC News. Okay, this is about the internet weakness link. You can see the essay is really long, it's a long story. You can find right introduction, right essay, right the conclusion. Okay, I will separate it in the word. Come on, it's not too difficult. Okay, the first one, the proper one, is their introduction. In this essay, they use the question to start the story. It's how many phone calls on. Then another data statement is, how can this be? Is this the good to start? And then the green one is the body. They divide into many ideas. Many thesis statement, the dark one you can see. Is this the number of the international gateway? They start to talk about the international, and then they have their supporting detail about the international, and then the advantage and in for the second thesis statement, and then supporting detail, and another one, not every agree, and then supporting detail. Then you can see the blue one is the conclusion. Is this the long one? It's the short one. Okay, and they conclude or summarize it into one sentence is, they're very, very will get blocked. It seemed to conclude everything in one sentence.
I need to meet your boss. Okay, but I have one question. What is the necessary thing you have to do after you finish writing your essay?
Huh?
I'll give you 10 seconds.
I will check on
food. Oh, yes, that's correct. You have to check it before you finish your essay. Okay. Okay, whatever. Don't waste my time anymore. I have a pen and I have an apple. No, it's not apple.
I have a pen. I have a paper. Paper pen. I'll give you 1 hour to finish your essay. Here you go.
This is the passage. After you see the passage, you should scan all the paragraph. Now come to the first question. it said that turtles are confined to the sea. And it said that it was in the first paragraph. So come back to the first paragraph and see how was it. Now you can see on the first paragraph that it actually tells you the answer. So the answer of question number one should be A. I'll come to the question number two, where we can find terrapins. As you can see, it also in the first paragraph. So the answer of question number two should be B. Now question number three. The question asks you the meaning of a sentence. You can find the answer by open dictionary or read in the paragraph. As you read the paragraph, you actually can predict what is the answer. So the answer of question number three is D. Now come to the last, the best title for this passage. It should be A. Turtles and terrapins.